It's actually a limerick composed by someone, which I invite you to recite to me.
Oh.
See if you can.
Huh?
Yes. Oh. That's a shock, isn't it?
Yes.
And you can do it.
Can you?
Yep.
Yes, you can. It is a limerick.
Okay. Okay.
Right. You have to ask yourself what these numbers are, in fact. They have some other...
A dozen and 12 dozen.
Ah! We're 12, but 144 is also called a...
Gross.
Just keep
dozen, a gross, a score... Plus three times the square root of four, divided by seven. Right, so you're doing well. Plus 5.0. Calm down. Do I have to slap you?
The episode of QI where Stephen just slapped me.
So say it again as a limerick. You can do it now.
Yes, yes.
Go on.
Go on then, Susan.
A dozen, a gross, and a score. Plus three times the square root of four, divided by seven, plus five times eleven, equals nine squared, plus not a bit more.
There you are. Well done.
There was a guy called Lee Mercer who came up with that. This is rather good. 12 plus 1
yes.
equals 11 plus 2?
It does.
Yeah, but in what other ways does 12 plus 1 equals 11 plus 2?
Oh, is it an anagram then?
They're anagrams of each other. 12 plus 1 written out is an anagram of 11 plus 2.
Wow, you really have had too much time on your hands.
These were worked out by Nelson Mandela and Robin Island.
I think they're rather fabulous.
They are. They're marvellous. All right.